This is the moment, this is the moment where idiocy, yeah, brainlessness of a brainless person with a great talent comes to a situation where you risk your life for nothing, yeah? So it proves again, great driver, but a very stupid human being. Max Verstappen. This is what it is. This is what it is. You can't drive a car like this because you are racing a 7-time world champion, and the 7-time world champion is not 7-time world champion because he got once lucky. He's 7-time world champion because he is for decades one of the best drivers. Now, I'm not saying Verstappen is not a great driver, but at some point in your life, you have to realize that you can't be brainless. So I wish him the best. I can see he's walking. But he needs to realize that at some point Hamilton will not hold back, because Verstappen is a little bit like Senna, and I loved Senna, but you have to be careful. At some point you have to be careful, because you can't push it as far. You can weave around, you can push, but when Hamilton doesn't give in, then that's what happens. And to be honest, this is a big lesson for the young lad, and to be honest, well deserved, because he's been today overstepping the line. Absolutely idiot, this guy.